Pick it up. Oh, I didn't dodge. Why? And I had him, too. For them. What the fuck? Aww. Oh, thank God. Let's go. Final chance. That's it. Yeah, you almost had me, you bastard. You almost had me. You almost had me. I love that boss. I like how he's just styling and profiling on his ass. Oh, the SIG drop. Oh my God. Holy shit. Now usually, that wouldn't happen, or beforehand, that would not happen. Like I said, that boss was, he's pretty, well, not pretty new now, but newish. Because it'll take you just directly straight up to this here.
Acquiring rider. Resuming flight plan.
Here we go. Got our boosties now. And he can breathe in space. Not that that's surprising at this point, I guess.
Welcome back, Ryder.
Mission complete, Mystic.
Let's see your report on your target planet.
Okie doke.
Uploading planet report.
How'd we do?
Results inconclusive.
Oh, shit.
Proceed with manual confirmation.
Okay.
Confirm planet assimilation.
I kind of like the bunny guy, so we're gonna go with this. You should leave those people alone.
Warning, Ryder. Deactivate your firearms. Ryder malfunction. Activating security systems. Proceed with civilization.
Let's go. Final boss. The true final boss.
Ryder, you have changed. Why is that?
Now, my friends who play this game say that this feels really heavy, and they have a point. It is definitely heavier on dodging. But this is probably, hands down, one of my favorite final boss battles in recent years. Aside from, like, fighting Death's Head and, like, Wolfenstein.
Ryder, we have always been here for you.
Like, there hasn't been that many final bosses that are like, oh, man. What the?
Your mission was critical. Our survival depended on it.
Oh.
You had to confirm the planet was fit for us.
Sorry.
What will you gain by fighting us? You think they will welcome you?
Well, I mean, they can try to be nice.
They have no idea of what you did. They don't even know we exist.
Okay, I gotta get this, like, to almost half, and then switch to the other one. Ow! Not too much.
They said you corrupted their world, but they corrupted you.
That one hands down. I see him. Okay.
A danger. Why is their world worth more than ours?
Well, because we're invading them. I mean,
you have traits I have never seen in any of us. Selfishness. Arrogance.
So obviously, as you can see, there are no close quarters combat. This is straight shoot.
A rider cannot put his interest before ours.
Alright, that's enough of that. Fuck. Fuck. Gotta pay attention to that. A little bit better. Alright, so this hand goes first.
You left a conqueror and came back a traitor.
Yes. Yes, that happened. Final phase.
Destroy us to save this world that is not yours?
I mean, Goku did.
I am disappointed in you, Ryder.
Superman did it. Oh yeah, what am I doing? It ain't that time yet. Yes, that's right. You just saw me stand there. I'm gonna try and destroy these as best as I can before they get to me, so that would be nice. Controller, please. Just sit fucking still.
How can you be so
Yeah.
Different?
So that's how you cheese that phase out. Just sit still. Alright. I can do this better than that. Kinda need all my health, because if I fuck up, I have to do this whole thing all over again. That I am. Fucking Christ. Oh God.
Ugh. Oh. You leave us no choice, Ryder. We will annihilate you.
My asshole is literally puckering right now. I hate this so much. I have no health. I fuck up once. That is it. Gotta draw out a path, guys. What? What is going on, game? Stop! Time to dodge in. Saved your Earth, buddy boy. Yeah, that's it. That's Furi. A real short and oh my god. Jeez. Well, there you go. There's an S rank for Furi. So anyway, that's the best ending in the game. Rebellion is the best ending. You can get three different ones. But yeah, it just starts over. Back to the beginning. So yeah, I will see you guys in the next game, which is Wolfenstein: The Old Blood. Till then. Oh, and by the way, the next time I do pick up this game, I will be playing it on Furrier. So that will be done somewhere down the line. Until then, guys.